This video will show you how to use Navigate to schedule appointments with your advisor, counselor, and other services. First, we will look at how to use the Navigate app to schedule your appointment. For those who may not have the app or prefer to use the website, we will then review how to schedule appointments from the Navigate website. Let's first look at using the Navigate app to schedule an appointment. In the app, click Appointments. Here, you will have the ability to schedule new appointments as well as view upcoming and past scheduled appointments. Click Schedule an Appointment. Next, select the service or type of appointment you need. Some appointment types offer more than one service option, so again, select the option you need for your appointment. Next, select the date you would like to schedule and click Find Available Time. Navigate will look for options on that date and later. To find the appointment that's right for your schedule, use the filters to find a specific staff member or location. If no times work, select the Request Alternate Appointment Time, and the staff member from that department will reach out to you to get an appointment scheduled that works for you. If one of the times works for your schedule, simply select the time slot under the staff member's name. Finally, review your appointment details, add any comments for your appointment, and select Schedule. If you don't have a smartphone or access to the app, you can also use your My Madison College portal to access Navigate and schedule an appointment. From the student area of the Madison College website, log into your My Madison College portal. Inside the portal, click on the Navigate tile to launch. Navigate is set up with a single sign-on, so students accessing the desktop version will not need to log in to Navigate again. Once you are in Navigate Web, it's pretty much the same as before. Select Appointments, click to schedule a new appointment, select the type of appointment and specific service you need, select the date, time, staff, and location that works best for you, add comments, and confirm. More departments and services are using Navigate every day, so check there first before looking for a number to call to schedule. If you haven't already downloaded the Navigate app, check it out.